scoring ability at 6'6".
The finish hanging from the rim. Marvin Bagley. With the left hand, Bagley scores again. That's run down by Duval. The hit ahead to Carter.
Oh, he can't get away. Look at Carter. Look at Carter. And the team really struggled trying to get a rhythm going.
Howard's old school floater is perfect.
Give yourself one-eyed ball, hit a guy, and I can make something. Give me 24.
Grayson Allen gets the steal. Bagley blocks. Carter went to left hand.
How about the lob
from before he got to mid-court? Grayson Allen spotted Bagley.